Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about SQL query order by example. I'm using Derby database in my Eclipse. I've already created one table, employee table, for our demo purpose. So the order by keyword is used to sort the result set. The order by keyword sorts the records in ascending order by default. If you want to sort by descending order, you can mention DESC. Example is here. Select star from employee table, order by salary, descending. Let's execute this and check. So descending means the highest salary will come at the top. Ascending means it will bring the lowest salary at the top. Okay, and towards the highest salary. And first name means it will bring the first name column in the alphabetical order. If you see here, B, D, G and ends at R. So first name column, it will be in alphabetical order. Let's do the last query, city. So city column will have in the alphabetical order. So this is how order by keyword works in the SQL query. If you want to sort some of the result set, okay, whenever you query, you want to sort the result set, then you can use order by. By default, it is ascending order, but you can bring descending order using this keyword. Hope this demo is useful. Thank you and all the best.